In this video, I would like to show you how you can stop WhatsApp media auto-download or images or videos sent through WhatsApp from auto-downloading into your phone gallery or internal storage. What you're required to do, just click this three-dotted icon in the upper right-hand side of your WhatsApp, then get into your WhatsApp settings. Then you need to come to where we have the option named as storage and data. Then scroll down up to the bottom where we have the option named as media auto download. Then you are being given a precaution here that voice message are always automatically downloaded on your, or what people mostly call voice note, are automatically downloaded into your device. Then you need to come to where we have when using mobile data, if you don't want this media file or to be downloading into your device or in your phone gallery, just demark all this option and then you'll be able to click OK. When connected to Wi-Fi, you can see it had already allowed photos, audio and videos and documents to be downloaded when I'm connected to the Wi-Fi. If you don't want them to be downloaded, you can just demark all of them and click OK. If you don't want, even when using roaming, in most cases, the WhatsApp set as a default to stop downloading photos and audios in the and video and document into your headset. So this is how you can restrict WhatsApp from downloading and saving images and photos or even document which you don't want to save in your headset using WhatsApp. So thank you for watching. Please don't forget to give the video a thumb up and also a subscription if you get it helpful. Thank you and bon appetit.